We got a ventilation system in here and an air supply, but it still stays kind of cool. But don't worry, because we got tons of blankets. You tired?
I'm okay.
You're still worried about your family, aren't you? Try not to think about them too much.
You're probably right.
So, did you grow up in L.A.?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, me too. What part?
We moved around a lot. Actually, you know what? My foot is still hurting. Do you have any aspirin?
Yeah, sure. I have tons.
Yeah! You're gonna let me out of here right now. I know the bomb didn't go off. Stay away!
Okay, it's okay. Just calm down. Bob isn't gonna hurt
you. Then let me go.
Look, I just wanted some company, that's all.
Then what are you doing out here?
This is where I belong.
I don't.
I want you to stay.
I don't want to stay.
Why not? What's wrong with me? I'm not good enough?
It doesn't have anything to do with you.
Then why? What, you think I'm psycho?
I don't know if you're psycho. I don't even know you, Lonnie. Wouldn't you rather be with someone who wants to be here?
You don't even want to get to know me?
Please let me out of here, Lonnie.
Take it. There's cougars out there. If you see one, fire a shot in the air and they'll take off. When you get out the front door, turn right. About 200 yards away, you'll see a deer trail. That'll lead you to the highway.
Thank you.
Kim? Have you come back sometime?
I don't think so.